we're doing stay up until 11:30. And the reason why we're staying up so early is because my phone shuts off. And yeah, my phone shuts off because my mom set this timer. Parents are right. No kidding. I love my mom and I love my dad. So I have my friend over. Julie, get in the picture with me. Julie is here with us today. And she's a member of the squad. I think, yeah. You're a member of the squad, right?
What?
You're the member of a squad, right?
Which one?
Ours. Like, because it's me, you, and one of my other friends. And my YouTube is called The Squad.
What is the squad called?
Just sisters.
Oh.
It's funny. Sisters. So, yeah. Because it's me, you, and another one of my friends that's a girl. You have this like light thing. Do you like my new case? I got it on Amazon. I don't really have really big light, but I have like a lot of other stuff and everything, so yeah. But I got a Band-Aid because I had my razor and I was shaving my legs and I accidentally cut myself. Yeah. So we are going to show you our forts that we made down here because we have like these forts and everything. Okay, so I'm going to show you mine first. Or no. Yeah, I'm going to show you mine first. So. Oh, jeez. Okay. Hey, sisters. Okay. We go in. There's these pillows right here against the couch and then here against the wall so that I don't hit my head. And then there's like this blanket right here because I don't like my butt on the carpet. And yeah, and then you go into it. It's very small. And then it has this. It has like, because this table. Oh, jeez. Okay. And so. Pillow against the wall here so I can put my butt here and my legs over to sit here, and then there's blankets for these walls, and then I like a trash can for a door, because trash can for a door, and then yeah, whoa, and then I have this, the light. Yeah, it's really small though. So when I put my legs out, I can't even like. I have to bend my legs, cause, and then I can put my legs like under the thing. My sweatshirt's there right now, but and I can just lay back and go to sleep or whatever, and do whatever position. And yeah, and then I have to move the trash can to get out. And if you ask, where are the parents? They're in the doors that are literally right there. But their doors are closed. And I did lose my tooth today, so. There's a hole right there, and I feel so weird. Okay, Julie's turn.
Okay. Put the light everywhere you want to look. What? This is my door. You know you can switch the camera, right?
Oh, yeah.
You can hit the camera.
This is hard.
Just go like this, Julie. If you want to show them your door as your backpack, like this. So the thing is over there.
right there. Door and stuff. And then
go in and then you see it all.
Mm-hmm. It's like
there. I'm gonna do it for you.
Yeah, this is hard. I don't know what I did with that. Okay, so I should show you the door that's right next to my room. And then the blankets that are in here are very cozy. She has, her face is right there. It's very creepy. And then there's
the window.
Pillows all around here. And yeah, and then the roof is literally right there. Hi, y'all. Hi, y'all. I'm going to sixth grade next year. How's y'all summer breaks? Good? Good. Okay. Let's get out of here. Okay. This is very hard. Ow. Ow. It's very hard. Okay. Jesus. Okay. I need to get out. Technical difficulties. Anyway. So yeah, we're playing this game that this necklace and this bracelet are like magical, and this, if you tap on it and then it calls her on her necklace.
Yeah, which
and then I tap it and it hangs up, and then I can turn into any animal.
And then we have like boyfriends in this game.
Yeah, which are our actual boyfriends, because we definitely have boyfriends. Yeah, we definitely have boyfriends.
Other than that,
that's just freaking me out. So yeah, this is our fire, our mystical fire. Oh, there you are. And there you guys are right there. This is what it looks like. Mm-hmm. Say you are the YouTubers and you're looking at me, or looking at someone else, or you doing it. But I'm gonna keep it like this because it's cool. That's my phone. Don't worry, it's not an iPhone XS, okay? It's an iPhone 8. I know. She has a 6 plus. I'm still better. But yeah, my room's right here and hers is right there. You're being racist.
What?
Doing that is racist.
How is it racist?
I don't know. Someone just said it was racist.
Don't listen to people like
that. No, literally an adult said it. And a child. I'm not kidding you. Apparently this is racist now. No, it's not, but we don't believe strangers.
Because it means okay.
It means something else too. But you're too young to know this stuff. You're what, 9?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're 9.
I'm 10 this year.
And I'm 11. I'm gonna be 12 this year. I am 2 years older than you.
Mm. I know a lot more than you.
So, in this game that we're playing, took off my jewelry because my boyfriend in the game, he's gonna be giving me the jewelry because it's like wedding jewelry and stuff.
Okay.
Don't do that. I literally just took it off of your wrist.
I know that.
Yeah, you should take yours off and like pretend your boyfriend gave you that.
No, I'm gonna pretend my father gave me it. Because my father means everything.
Okay. And my boyfriend gave me
that. My thumb hurts a lot.
Like, okay, so let's get to the story.
Okay, that's a good idea. Okay, we're gonna put that right. Gonna put it somewhere. We don't even have a light. I'm great at things. I have a good idea. That's not breaking anything, I promise. And I am wearing pants.
Are your parents allowing you to turn that on?
Not my parents. My parent. I have one parent.
Oh, yeah. Your mom. Is your mom allowing you to have that on?
She's not allowing me to do anything. She hates when I do YouTube channels, but I don't care. Okay, we're just gonna put that over there. Okay, let's start the game. Okay, so let's start.
Yeah, this is
take the light because you don't have
light. Is way easier. So now we literally don't even need this.
Okay, I'm going in my room.
But it's like a mirror.
Okay, just because the light's on, we can't use our big boy voices. That voices. Well, I'm great at things. Okay, we are.
She is going to my grandpa's tomorrow. And, because my dad died in the army. Yeah, Julie, right?
Mm-hmm.
Dad in the army. So, it's just my mom. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I told you that yesterday.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. I got the necklace on myself.
Good job. Because I used to have to put it on her. This is my bed. I go in there. I have, like, the blankets covering it, and you can see in the home. And then go in. Goes in there. But you can't really see it because it's black. Hers looks bigger, but it's kind of small. Hers looks big, but it's kind of small. Should we have those rings on?
No, it's only for, like, the bride and the...
Oh, yeah, I forgot you're getting married.
Yep, I actually got a license.
Marriage license. This is to certify that, blah, 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 and blah, blah, blah. Are by authorized to marry official signature. You're gonna have to write your signature. Do you know how to do your signature?
No.
I do.
I don't even know my signature.
You don't know your name?
What? I just write my name, but I don't know how to do it like...
Cursive?
Yeah.
I'll do it for you if you want.
I know how to do cursive, it's just, it's weird. That's
I'll do it for you.
Thanks. To do, like, do...
It's basically Julie. Just a bunch of circles. You just go like this. I did never do that. Oh my god, it's not going on. Okay. Forgetting his name. I'm great at things sometimes. Julian. No.
That's mine.
Jaden. Yeah, that's the name. Oh yeah, your name is Julian. Julian. No, your name is Juliana.
Yeah. Some of the people just call me Julie. So if you're watching Caleb go on Gary.
She has a marriage license for you and rings for you guys. It's good. gonna be official.
I'm kidding. Hybrid Coppins. I got myself with that razor. It's great. My butt is sticking to the leather.
Thank you. it in front of the camera. Hi. You good? You're limping. Probably you hurt it in the pool, like you did your wrist. Or you slept on it. Don't kill it. Don't kill it. It's a living thing. But it doesn't want to go on the bin. Do you like our fort that we made? This one's my room. So when you go, this is the door.
Yeah, we got that on. Just like
I go in there.
Go.
I think she can go in. Okay, go right ahead.
You like the walkway in there? get away from them. And for ladies, I always stick to my friends. I never let them go for how weird or quirky they are. I treat them like they're my sister. I don't have any siblings. I'm an only child.
And I have a brother.
She has a baby brother who thinks that I'm his girlfriend because, well, he comes
to me. He basically thinks every single girl is his boyfriend.
Girlfriend.
Or I mean girlfriend, yeah.
Love you. Have a nice sleep.
Is there any way you can put on a different light?
I know, there's that one.
If you're walking in my room, feel how hot it is.
Go all the way in. Oh my god.
That's hot.
Is there anywhere you can use like a flashlight or something?
Can that basically, like, can that be like the light in?
That was so bad. I just burnt my eyes.
Can that be the light in my room?
Brianna. Just burnt my eyes.
Should we squeeze this way? Yeah, be very careful. Batteries are dead.
They're dying. I can use my. Here, let me see what charger. 70. I'll use my iPad.
I'll leave this here just in case. Back up.
Okay.
But can you turn that light off?
Yeah. Do you wanna? Oh, wait, you can't reach it.
Yeah.
I don't know where I'm going. Did I just crack my iPad? I won't get in trouble for staying up. I do it all the time.
from 2 days ago. That's sad. Yeah, I cried.
Guys, look at this. Now what? Stop playing. Look.
Do you know who she is?
Mm-mm.
color and I'll prove it. Just think of your eye color.
Blue
in your head.
Green eyes.
I'm gonna show you a list of animals. Find the animal next to your eye color. Okay, do that quick. You got it? Good. Now on here I have the animal you're thinking of, which is impossible, because I don't know you. I don't know what eye color you are, so I can't know which animal you're thinking of. But if I tell you, you have to follow me on TikTok and like this video. That's the deal, okay? Well, I'm gonna show you, let's see if I got it.
One green and a crab.
Wait,
nope, it was blue.
It. Just think of your eye color. See?
What was it? I know who that is.
I do too.
Wait, watch it. Who the heck is that?
Guys, he died.
Wait, he was the guy in Descendants?
Mm-hmm. I don't think they can finish Descendants 3 now. Because he died. Guys, literally go follow them. I'm following them. Because... We're gonna end the video because we have more important things to do. So, bye guys. Make sure to like and subscribe down below for the Sister Squad. Bye. Say bye.
Bye. Bye.